So quadratic identity, they help us to get the expansion directly without working out so many steps. For example, to expand this one, we need to use this identity. So we have three, that is one. This is the second identity, and this is the third identity. So we are going to use the first identity to expand this. So we are told that when we expand a plus b into bracket squared, we get a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. So in this case, when we are told to expand x plus 5 squared, now x takes the place of a and 5 takes the place of b. So we just expand in two steps. So we have, since our x takes the place of a, we have x squared, then plus, we have 2, this is a, which is the same as x, so it is 2 x multiplied by 5, which takes the place of b, so we can use dot to mean multiplication, and then we have plus, 5 takes the place of b, so we have 5 squared. And therefore, now our expansion is x squared. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. Multiplied by x, we get 10x plus 5 squared is 25. So that is how you expand using the identity, the quadratic identity.